Hey, what's up, guys? Today, I got lots of cavities done. Metal right there. Now, going back for more power. Still full of sound. Maybe then I'll do the other one. Big caps. Oh.
Whoa.
Sorry. Our ore base. All right. Maybe metasphere.
Yeah.
Do that. To the other base because I added something. Entertainment room. I also forgot to make this thing. That's a food. It's consumable. Wait, can't you get this? Can you get Elizabeth's staff? Can't you? We'll see, guys. One more freaking level. Make him.
Oh.
I'm always right there, Howl. Never in my life I will never give up on that, Howl. Not even memories. Or Verdash may be drawn on tight Ignis, but also never Van Worm. He's a swift flying mount. Wait, what was I doing? That's what I was doing. Doesn't this kind of just shot it? Oh, hey, Van Worm. Dude, doing my surgery for my teeth. They put me to sleep under the mask. And then I just fell asleep. Just randomly. I went. I wonder if. Oh, the sleeves and sleepers. Another shiny Fuwak? I always get those things. Oh well. I want to catch you too. Oh, he had Lucky and Muzzlehead. No wonder he did damage. And that one had Suntan Liver. I don't know. Oh, Nightwing. Nightwing would look like Pidgeotto, doesn't he? But also, Venomer maybe.
Yeah.
Look like. Definitely not Pidgey. Okay, Rodash. I'm making more. Yes. Why am I using it? I only had four.
Yep.
Oh, there's even more over here. Make those hyperspheres for me, so I could try to catch your Jarmontide. Now, what were we gonna try and do? Wait, I already have Jarmontide Ignis. What do I want to catch then? What? Good question. Who I want to catch? I don't know. Okay. I have a Warsect in my other game, but no, I see one, but ooh. This is a big boy. This is the shiny one. Lily Grizzbolt. Next emulator is probably gonna be the electric type one. Cryolin. Whatever. Are you making pal spheres for me? Oh, you're almost. Oh, my inventory is full. Nine more hyperspheres. These things will handle level 9. No, 30 to level 35. Right? Over the dash. Verdash looks like Squirt Bunny's final evolution. I don't know how it goes. Definitely go score button something and something. This would most likely work on the Mamorist. But I already have one of those guys. How are we getting 80 XP for doing this, man? Oh, wait. Oh. I want to fight Jet Dragon. Thank you. Okay, there we go. We maxed our stuff out. Oh well, whatever. What are we gonna do? Do we wanna try Jet Dragon? No way! No way am I trying Jet Dragon yet. He's level 50, I'm only level 42. Let's farm the Mamoryst. I know Juramantidignis is gonna be good. Obviously, man, right? Oh, he's over there. Come on. Wait. What? Because he's in there?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Dire Hound. What is all this up here doing? No, get back over here. Why are you in my base? Come for me. Who will be good at this? Jormantide, obviously you. I want to test Jormantide's capabilities against Mamoryst. Capabilities are probably got a lot of capabilities with Mamoryst. That will shred his health. Jormantide is just Fire Sea Serpent. Maybe he's not a sea serpent, he's a lava serpent. Oh, he's burning. Oh my god, we're shredding through his HP. Did he just do Earth Impact? He's still going for me. Okay, good. Fireball. Oh my, that annihilates. That annihilates his health. And that sun's, that does too. Everything that Jormantidignis has annihilates Mamoryst by health. Drop Mamoryst meat? No. Oh my. Where did you go? Why? Why over here? I wanna play with the ragdoll. The ragdoll of a big guy is always fun to do. If you're playing with a big ragdoll like Mamoryst or King Pekka, one of the funniest things to do is with your dire howl, if you have one. Big, ginormous, big body. Did I get an Elizabeth staff?
What?
When I got the Elizabeth. I think you have to kill it, don't you? Lightning streak, shockwave again. Oh, this is a shockwave. We're getting ready and there was another Draconic Breath. Can't one of my guys have fun with that? Like, whatever Mamoryst needs to have the ability. What is it called? I always forget it. Solar Beam. That's the ability. So you need it. He needs that ability to become powerful. As heck. Wait, what? I wanna fight. You know what I wanna fight? Oh, I've never tried this one yet. Like, Elfadran. Elfadran's up here. Elfadran. Down there? No, up here. Shiny. Shiny floppy. What? Go floppy. Why did I? Oh, what's that? Ah. Oh, my attacks are high against floppy. I'll use my hyper sphere. If you won't get this one. 100%. You dodged it! Those things are expensive to make, Floppy Man. What do you have? Lucky? Pretty good for that.
Yeah.
Dormantide Dick. We're gonna kill this thing. Oh, I wanna catch it. I wanna catch it. A dragon burst? Wasn't that dragon burst? A syndicate? I do not want to call that. I gotta wait until his health is low enough. They're attacking us too. I thought you would be a water dragon like Azuro. Get in my ball. Yeah, we caught him. Oh, it leveled up. Great. It's really good for me. I'm gonna try and take on Jet Dragon. But not now, not now, no! I would totally need Ultra Spheres. Or higher. Totally. Obvious. I can make it. Unlock, unlock, unlock. You too. Oh, did I just completely skip Ultra Spheres? How do you get pure quartz? No, not. Want not that book. Pal world. Wait, where to get pure quartz? Oh, this is a common. Astronauts, of course. I knew it. I wish I could find you.
Yeah.
Where did you go? Fast travel. Why did my face? Hey, Robin Quill. He dug it deep. Oh my goodness. That's how tall it was? Oh yes. I would love to attack you. I do not want to attack you. But how? I'm going up and finding fast travel. Hey, Robin Quill. You better watch out. Why does Robin Quill? Quill? No, not Hill. Quill. Hold up. Do we have ore at this base? Oh yeah, we sure do. Wait. No, we don't. We have no ore at this base. We need to smelt ore. See? We have ore. Look. We have zero in this base. Oh. He's gonna do the best on this. These ingots are gonna be they're gonna be done. What who had that awful amount of There you are. Wait, where was that shiny guy? What this say? He's lucky I'm Musclehead. Increases by 45. Minus 35. Oh yeah. This might be one of the best luckies I've ever caught. He had Nightmare Ball too. That's a pretty good tech. Ain't that a go? Oh, he's already done. I can't believe you, Jormantide. Jormantide is... But I'm taking that. And I am now no, I want that. He's got this dash ability. And it makes him it makes it easier for him. What were we? Oh wait, gotta get to the chest first. Oh man. Oh, this Incineroar. There's Relaxorus Lux. Hold up. Nice. Okay, we can make 5 ingots. Arsox, get over here. Get your butt over here right now. Your big butt right over here, right? No, get your big. Okay, good. It is. He's fast. I'd say he's pretty fast. He's pretty good at this kindling stuff. Visitor heading towards the base. I know the exact thing to do. Coming to you. Why does Elizabeth do this? I'm coming. He's coming. Whoa. Elizabeth, you seem to be having trouble not eating. Where did you go? Okay, there you are. Oh, why are we attacking still? Okay. Wait, I should have sold my stuff to them. Oh well. I guess I have my old wandering mansion. Actually, I have a bunch of these guys. So it doesn't really matter how much these sell for. That's pretty good. What about my single shot, right? Musket, I don't really need it anymore. I will not. We don't need that. I don't know if we need this, but rifle ammo seems important. And of course, it's scrap. Oh my god, we are so. Being able to get all the way to over here. 450. Oh my. Holy. Oh, now we just need high quality cloth. Okay, we can make high quality cloth. Wait, high quality. Quality cloth comes from. Production assembly line, probably. High quality log. I can only make 4. Wait, what was I making? Oh yeah. We find. Oh. Oh wait, that's just enough. It's pretty good. Verdash, get over here. Get your booty over here now. Hey, no! Bird Dash! thank you. Oh, I forgot what I was trying to craft. Okay, power metal armor. Wait, no. The metal armor. A belted machine. Dang. I'm going to the cold. Where? There you go. Now we just need 5 leather and the thing. I need fox sparks or nightwing to come. Go ahead. Let me farm you. The leather. 1. We need 4 more. I'm gonna have to go to the place. Just there's not a lot of fox sparks and nightwing spawning today. There really isn't. So I know exactly where to go. Wait. Here. Oh yeah, Ruby produce leather when you kill them too. Forgot about those guys. They spawn here often. You go here, you are gonna see a ruby. This is the fast travel should even be called ruby. I don't want wool. I don't need water or anything. I don't need, hey, ruby. Ruby. I'm gonna attack you. Give me your leather. Where'd the other ruby go? Why the F word duck? Hey, it's my other base. Come and get me. Wait. I hit him too?
Yeah.
Kill Grintail. I did not hit him. Whatever that is, I do not like it. Oh, Red Tail's dead. And this wild Mamorous will die pretty soon. Killing the Red Tail once. Dead? Oh, you're so dead. You should not. Cool, we can make it. We just need to get to the other base. Hey, look at, they're all level 43 and so am I. That's great. Jet Dragon? I really want. Okay, can we make it? Yep, we sure can. Did it say? I needed some crap. Production assembly line. I can do that. Where are you? I can make carbon fiber in 2 different ways. Cold refined armor. I need I need to get the other one too. Right here. There you are. Oh, can I make this one? Oh, I can make both. I love you. Do I have enough? obviously hit. I don't know why I was going to be cold. Obviously we need the heat, right? What are you doing, Incineram? There's Incineram. Boy! Oh wait, Beguard. No, that's not Beguard, that's Elizabeth. I don't know why I got that confused. Alright, whatever. I can throw this crap away. Finally. Find metal armor. Oh, I look jacked. Wait, I need my... Okay, they're on. Don't worry. We're going to the volcano area. You're going to the volcano area. Imagine.
Yeah.
Rabbit talks over here, probably. It's weird. And the skill fruit tree isn't regrown yet, so I'm just gonna go above Anubis. Onto his head. Jumping off again. Oh, there's another Vanworm over there. Probably of a lower level. Because you know me. I'm level 43, boy. Don't know how I get to this one. Lately I saw my friend Lucadia at the mall. No, not at the mall. That ice cream place, Orange. I don't remember. But it was like this orange. It was in downtown. At downtown. Dude. Can I not land? Okay, good. I can land. I really want to start a base up here next to Jet Dragon. So all the paths that are there. Wait, what is Dragon weak to? Ice? Dragon. I'll just put out a bunch of dragon types. Well, not dragon types, ice, right? Pangolin's ice type attack. See, look. Ice goes over dragon. It's pretty good, right? Hey. Is that the third gem? Probably isn't, but I'm assuming. Wow. Super pit of death. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I don't think I could pass that. Hey, these flam bells, dang. Of course. Mount Obsidian. I can see the whole freaking world. I could see the other fast travel tower. This is nothing compared to me. There's Jet Dragon, like more so over there. Especially a little stinky hyperspheres. Of course, there's gonna be scorching eggs everywhere. Astagon. Oh no, Astagon, I wanna fight, man. probably in some sort of cave. Cave way to ask the god. Ask the god, where are you? Ask the god, scary. Is that a fast travel? Bro, my character is just like, ah! Wait, he can't. Single shot rifle. Flame resistance, the buy. I'll eat my memories for me. Alright. What are we gonna do? Musket, maybe? I mean, sure. Lay an egg? What else could we do? Rifle ammo, we only have little. Very little. Hold up. Astagon, I really love too. I need to get this fast travel away. Anyway. I'm totally ready for the volcano area.
What?
Becoming night, not rising.
Yep.
Astagon. Astagon's crazy. Jet Dragon? Man, I like. Jet Dragon is a legendary. Oh, not Pokemon.
What?
Sorry.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh. What? Whoa! Wah!
Yeah.
We can do this. It was just laggy and was messing up my performance, okay? I'll try that again. Obviously.
Yep.
Oh. Well, we were close, man. I'd say that was pretty close to a win-win. Lagging?
Yeah.
Is it a little laggy for me? I don't know if it is on your guys' screen. Probably. I can tell he's got pretty powerful abilities. He wiped out all of my health with one attack. So, maybe I can do this. Anubis is level 47. Anubis is weak to grass, and I have two strong grass types, and they're both bosses. Hold up, do I have their best skills? Rocklands. Grass tornado. Is it laggy again? For sure, Anubis, you're mine. Nope, I'm leaving. Oh. Don't be laggy. Don't be laggy for me.
Yoy.
I was not here.
Oh.
Oh, maybe he just saved and saw me over here. Hey, at least my health is replenished. I think we could do this. Maybe I'd put him on my team. I don't know. Also, Verdash and Anubis are really similar. The similarities are popping off the chart. Well, no, Lucario is kind of right. You gotta agree with me. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there is Anubis. Hope those are not. He's like, oh no. Goodbye. The Togo monstrosity. No! Oh, I survived it! Oh my god! Whoa! That was not very good. We almost died there. Very many times.
Yeah.
Is he eating the corpse of that dead honey?
Yeah.
What is it? Toco. Come on. Oh, spine fine. Why would you do that? Does it not give us the warning? Oh. See, machine gun.
Yeah.
Grass tornado.
Yeah.
Never. Memories, do your thing. Did he try to? Oh, snap. See? Oh no. Ooh. He's around. Oh, I do not like whatever that is. Stop interrupting our battle. Whoa. Ha. I can't. Whoa! Oh, snap. Whoa. Ouch. Goodbye. Whoa. I don't like that. What I just saw there, I did not like. Mamorist. It's scary when he targets me. Whoa! Oh no! Okay. Tornado versus tornado. Crap. He's doing that attack. I will not like that attack. Hey, our shields are up. You little bad boy. Sand tornado is quick. Or dash.
Yeah.
Drum on timing. It's a bad capture rate. Get in the box. wind him down. Anubis! I caught that on camera too. Bwah! He's level 47. I was under a little bit under leveled. Look, that's permanently stuck there. Oh my. And I still had 12 hyper spears left.
Bwah!
That's awesome. We caught him. I didn't have to breed or anything. We did the impossible. No, I did. Not you guys. Or maybe you guys encouraged me. I can't believe I got that on camera too. Wow, let's go. I don't know if I switched the team or anything. I leveled up though. It's pretty good. Getting me closer and closer to Jet Dragon. Jet Dragon right there? It's gotta be. Woohoo! It's higher than Jormantide's level. Well, Jormantide's harder because he is in the water, but. Here, where are you, Anubis? What is Earth Emperor? Oh, snap, no wonder it was doing so much damage. He's got two special skills. No, three. Oh my god, he's gonna be really good. Should I replace him? With someone? So be good against the... The third gym, because electric is weak to types like this. Or ground type. Woohoo! Awesome. Great. Every once in a while, maybe I'll swap. For a while. How fast do you mind? Whoa. Only 24 sand? Or how fast is that?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, Anubis, go. Anubis. Did the kick thing. No, Anubis. snow is grass tornado? Oh! I'll go ahead and snipe him from over here. This guy first. Coming. Only. Oh no, there's way more. Look at that. It's Anubis. Don't attack those guys. Attack the guys over here. What level are they? Oh. They really suck. Yeah. Where was the the other one there.
Yeah.
You're probably like, why don't you just go back to your base, do your other stuff? They're gonna despawn. No, because I need the XP for it. I should've. It's not all. Save.
Yeah.
What is Anubis special? Oh, it's ground damage. Caught him, which is really exciting. I think I'm gonna end off the video there. Wow, we got a new bit.